guys. We're here in Hong Kong at the Big Buddha. There's 260 stairs behind me. We actually already hiked up 2 hours worth of stairs. So I'm going to show you some stair exercises you can do just because, hey, there's so many stairs, why not use them?